Hello guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Thank you.
And the previously pre-cooked boiled pork belly. Then add salt and pepper to taste. Then add the chilies and the green onions. Add the vinegar and then followed by the egg and continue mixing it until it is all well blended and mixed. Now our sisig, pork sisig recipe is ready. Ta-da! Now you can garnish it with additional chilies if you like, and then just put a lemon slice. Put it anywhere you like and just be artistic if you want a nice presentation.
Thank you for watching. See you on my next video.